Is bath day. While the juniors are getting their shampoo and rinse, the sanctuary staff already have their hands full with the baby's beauty regime.
The first part is to shampoo them to get regular dirt off, and then we rub the leaves and the tea that we've made into their hair and skin.
This organic concoction keeps the babies clean, fresh, and parasite-free.
And we like to drip dry them a while before we blot them with the towel.
With sloths, there's no need for clothes peg.